This was the argument that Ronald Reagan used to make about the Soviets. It wasn't about the Russian people. It was about the communist leaders. This is not about an individual Muslim. This is about people who take their religion and say, we're going to go kill Americans. And we have a serious problem. There is no question about it. And I think it is not helpful that, A, I don't believe you have a lot of Muslim groups outside of CARE, which I believe is completely discredited, talking about how Muslims need to start pointing the finger at other Muslims. Imams need to start identifying the radicalized folks and guess what? Turning them in. That needs to start happening because we got to calm this thing down.